I knew I wouldn't be able to tell her.
I know.
The truth is too hard for Shion right now. If she let it pass without knowing, it would be so much easier.
Learning the truth doesn't always lead to happiness. They might even be better off if they live without it. But sometimes, the truth seeks you out. I think the fact that Shion is here is telling us that. She must learn the truth.
Maybe so. But it's only a matter of time before Shion's heart and body are...
What if that's inevitable? My existence and yours may be an inevitable part of this world where all things flow to a certain point. If our reason for existing is that we are meant to exist...
I don't think there's only a single future. A single human thought can change the world. You're the one who taught people that.
What I can do is limited. I still don't even know how I should use this power. Why am I allowed to exist?
Chaos.
I want to believe in the existence of order born from discord. That's why I'm with them.